You guys, look. It's so pretty. Hey y'all, so I originally was not gonna make this a whole full-on video, but after some thought, I was like, why not, love? So today's video is sponsored by As I Am, because Miss Girl, I'm coming to you today as I am. Ooh. Crusted over from a week of not taking care of my hair, so let's go ahead and fix that with As I Am's Restore and Repair Jamaican Black Castor Oil Co-Wash. Y'all, I know y'all know what this is. The girlies who truly be dying for a co-wash love this co-wash. And it's literally the wildest experience from start to finish, and that's not including the smell, which is obviously delicious. It just does so many things. It cleanses, conditions, and it helps a ton with detangling. Literally perfect for me, especially in between wash days when I don't want to shampoo anymore, but I still need something that's cleansing but gentle and effective. It's 100% vegan and cruelty-free, and obviously has that castor oil in it, so it's going to keep them follicles nice and healthy. So after I rubbed it in my scalp and detangled with it and then rinsed it out, I moved on to the Jamaican Black Castor Oil Moisturizing Mask. Coated every single hair strand because this has vitamin C, vitamin E, and Jamaican Black Castor Oil in it, which together, girl, boom, bat, pow, girl, fighting the crime that is lack of luster. Yeah, adds a whole bunch of shine, and it also kind of like softens your hair, but also it gives you a deep, long-lasting hydration that repairs both your hair and your scalp, so I definitely rubbed it in there. Waited about 10 to 15 minutes, which is pretty much like a sweet spot for wait time with masks, and then it was time to style. Let's go. Okay, y'all, it is time. Girl, turn the exposure down.
There we go. Perfection.
It's time to dye the hair blonde. I have my glove, child. Singular. I was supposed to get gloves, but I'm in a rush, and I only have one glove. So better half safe than fully sorry.
Girl.
I don't know. But you definitely want to use gloves when you're applying this, because it does get messy, and it gets, you know, on your hands a little bit. It's a little hard to wash off.
It was all a lie. Guys, it was all a lie. She lied.
I have my Jamaican Black Castor Oil, what is it called, girl? Jamaican Black Castor Oil Water. I'm gonna be using this, just spraying my hair so that we have some moisture underneath the color. I've tried this myself. I've tried the purple kind before, but I've seen people start to like mix these together.
I like that.
I saw girlfriend Ari, who I'm obsessed with. I love her hair. She did this one, bold gold, right? But she also did red, and it came out as this beautiful like auburn color, and it was so beautiful, but I can't find my red one. So girls, just give them blonde today. Let's go ahead and get started. Y'all like my little fade, girl? I've been practicing. I practice every single week. And this time, it came out not bad. Like, it really didn't come out bad.
You better talk to before I do, because I'm already feeling it.
I'm going to start with the back. And you already know, girl, I'm wearing a shirt that I truly no longer care about.
Trash.
I've decided that I hate this shirt. Something is wrong with it. Like, it just be leaning. Like, you ever have a shirt that just be leaning?
Wait.
So I tried the Jamaican Black Castor Oil Water out a few days ago, and I love it. I love that it's one in this big old industrial spray bottle.
Okay.
It's not in like a little tiny thing that spritzes a little bit. Like, I'm so sick of that. So let's just spread that in, and you can already kind of see.
Oh my God.
Look at the shine. Wow. Look at it. It's instant, and it does feel like moisturized. We gonna do this real sloppy. We're just gonna slap it in there. I wanted to do braids or something like that, but I really don't have time. I'm literally catching a flight in like an hour. So I'm gonna put this in my hair, let it dry on the flight, and then I'm gonna come back in the hotel, sis, to show y'all the final result, okay? What if I really wanna go blonde after this? What if I really do? This stuff is so high quality. One, it smells good. Two, it does give you definition. So it kind of feels like a hair gel. So I don't really even need to go in with a gel or anything, because I feel like it's just giving me the definition that I want. And also, it kind of applies very easily. Look at that color.
Oh my God, you for real?
Oh my gosh. And it kind of looks almost different when you're applying it versus when it's like fully dry. It dries on very natural. I'm definitely gonna get the red one and like mix it together and see what my hair looks like. So there we go. All right, let's keep it moving. Y'all, I've been procrastinating so hard. Like, I was supposed to pack yesterday. I told y'all I was going on a trip on my live stream, but I didn't tell y'all where I was going. But I am headed to San Francisco, whoa. Like, what's going on?
What the heck is going on?
tickets from Phoenix to San Francisco are $80 round trip, so it's literally a $40 flight each way. And so,
girl,
oh my God, I just realized that I forgot to put the spray on.
What are you doing?
Because it does feel different. You definitely want to put the spray on before you put this on. But what was I talking about? I'm definitely going to San Francisco. I don't know what happens over there. Every time I hear somebody talk about San Francisco, they tell me that it's super small and that they love it. They love it, they have a good time, girl, but it's just like really small and there's a lot of like history there, a lot of stuff. So I'm gonna go to kind of just like learn. I'm looking at a mirror back here, by the way.
Oh, okay.
But I'm gonna go to kind of like learn what the tea is, go to a few museums, but I'm also going to go see my fave in concert, Kimbra.
Who?
I've been trying to see Kimbra in concert for
a long periodically time.
Years, since like 2014, when I was going to college in Providence, Rhode Island, and Kimbra came to concert in Boston, which is like an hour, maybe 2 hours away. But I couldn't go because I had a freaking final. So I kind of just like stayed back, and that was the height of my obsession with her. Like, I was obsessed with this album she had come out with.
No, I don't think you understand. I'm obsessed.
Called Vowels. Y'all probably know her from the hit song Someone That I Used to Know. She was like the female vocal on there. Somebody that I used to know. Oh, you guys, look. It's so pretty. What if I dyed my beard too? Back in 2020, girl, the year that we shall not mention, but we have to. Kimbra, in March of all months, was gonna host a concert in New York City. So I immediately booked a ticket and I was like, yes, finally I'm gonna see Kimbra in concert. And then, coronavirus. Lockdown. Everything shut down. Canceled the concert. And so I just had to cry, girl, and forget about it. This color is so pretty. Oh my gosh. Like, look at it. Wow. So, finally, okay, I'm gonna go to San Francisco. I'm leaving in like literally an hour. And I'm gonna go see Kimbra tomorrow. Oh my God, for whatever reason, it's like 40 degrees in San Francisco right now. Like, why?
Something about this doesn't sit right in my spirit.
Who said it could be like that way? It's been 80 degrees every single day here in Phoenix, and it's truly the end of October. But thankfully, I just bought a bunch of new clothes and also a bunch of new jackets. So I'm gonna be super cozy and warm. Okay, anyway, I'm going to finish all this color and then I'm gonna come right back when I'm finished, and then I'll meet up with y'all in San Francisco. I'm finished applying it. I might apply a little bit more, especially on this side. It just feels like it needs a little bit more. If I didn't get my hair cut, I would put these two little, because now it's too short. I would kind of like wrap them around and tie them back there. But my hair is too short to even wrap around anymore. But I think this is so cute. I'm just gonna unravel them, child, in disappointment. We are blonde. I can't believe this. We are blonde, sis. We are blonde now. So I'm gonna wait for this to dry and then we'll see the actual kind of like muted look that it gives. But I'm excited. Now I just have to like keep my hair like this through the airport. Okay, I'm gonna come back. I'll see y'all later. Bye. Officially finished with applying the color. It looks so good. And I made sure to film this in 4K so y'all can really see what's going on. Oh, I also want to show y'all my hands with and without the glove. You know, just for reference, it was super easy to rinse off. Like, I didn't even need soap to get it all off. But as you can see, the gloves clearly work. But once I cleaned up, I hopped on a plane, and about 4 hours later, my hair was dry and I was in San Francisco.
Oh!
Oh my gosh. You guys, look at my hair. I am, girl, I'm suffering from beard line because I have my mask on all day for travel. But my hair, it's giving Goldilocks. It's like so golden. Look at it, and look at the definition, and it's moisturized. I was afraid, girl. I was afraid. I'm not gonna lie. A lot of people, when you put on curl color and temporary color, it makes it look a little bit ashy. Ooh. Up on the dome. But we are giving moisturized. Wow. Shout out to As I Am for sponsoring this video. Cause girl, we're gonna be blonde more days of the year. I know that's right. I'm gonna show y'all my hair tomorrow as well. It's like truly fully dry right now, but I'm probably just gonna like put it up tomorrow.
Or now that it's dry, but it just looks so good.
The definition is there. And it just looks better.
Yeah, and guess what? It's a wrap. It's about 2 weeks later and I truly washed it out of my hair. Girl, it came out so fast, so easy. Shout out to As I Am for sponsoring this video. If you want to check out the curl color and any of the products that I used at the beginning of this video to wash my hair and prep for the curl color, go ahead and click the link in the description box. I'll have it all linked there so you can have more information. Girl, you can get what you need to get because it's fall time, girl, and we trying to look cute, period. But shout out to y'all for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, go ahead and give it a big old thumbs up. It helps so much. You just don't understand, girl. Click the like button. And if you want to stick around and be my friend, be my homie, go ahead and click that subscribe button. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, my second YouTube channel, WillOnAWhim More, and TikTok, okay? But just don't follow me in real life. Yeah. You can follow me in a simulation, but not in real life. I hope to see you all back here real soon for another episode of WillOnAWhim, but until then, bye.